What's up, y'all? Right now we got the wonderfully weighted collab with my boy Elijah. I haven't seen my dog in a while. Just gonna introduce him to the new place. My man's getting it.
Boy, I got like McDonald's everywhere, dude.
McDonald's everywhere. Dude, that's terrible.
McDonald's everywhere.
Don't just throw it in the back. Oh, what song is this? Turn that up.
It's Cry Wolf.
Hold up. Bump that shit.
You already know Cry Wolf.
I know that. Bump that shit.
Tiger Bomb. This is Save Lives.
Did you put it on your balls?
Tiger Bomb. Don't put it on your balls, but put it on. You know what? You do what you want.
Yo. All right, it might be a little windy, but right now, I just wanted to show right now I am at House Park. Right now, I'm in the back area since there's a lot of homies in the front. I'm not trying to get in too many people's way. Just gonna set up the camera, film a little bit when it comes to like the mani pad and stuff like that. I wanted to jump down the stairs a bit, but we'll see how we're feeling right now. I do want to get into that, but right now, this is the park. Sorry, I'm a little sideways right now. I'm trying to figure out my tripod setup and adjustment. Let's just get some footage.
Before the day I carried you to the bridal path door. And ever since the day I haven't won one but you. And anybody who really knows me knows the truth.
With some rail, but to be honest, I ended up just burning myself out trying to backsmith it, and I never got the backsmith, so it's whatever. We got two lines and I'm dying, so let's try to get some other shit. All right, y'all, so we got this bump to bump obstacle. I'm low-key scared as fuck of it, but we're gonna try to air it. It doesn't seem that bad. Little homie aired it like a motherfucker, so we're gonna try.
Haven't been quite the same. There's a haze on the horizon, babe. It's only been a couple of days and I miss you. Yeah. Nothing really goes to plan. You stub your toe or break your camera. I'll do everything I can to help.
What's up, dude? We're at house.
I just woke up from a nap. I'm sick.
You're sick? I've been sick since November, dude. I feel you.
Later that night.
Hey, hit this rail.
Watch me die.
Bro, every time I see it, I'm like, whose case is this? You got front board on this?
Front board?
On this bad boy?
Oh.
Front board tap?
Front board tap. I feel like this is dangerous. You get on and get off so fast.
It's just tall and long.
You know that Vegas part? The
one yeah. With like the one with the big ass death drop? Yeah.
Gazebo in the center?
Yeah.
And there's like two rows going off. Those bitches are like, I don't know, like they're not high to get onto, but from the ground, they're like so tall.
Is it kind of like this?
No, they're way taller.
Oh, shit.
Getting on isn't high, but like when you're on it, like to the ground, it's like.
Is it like in Corpus or Hubba, yeah, where you can like free fall from it?
Yeah, you'll sack and you won't even touch the, like your toes won't even touch the floor if you sack on. That's crazy.
Oh.
But it's like the most like mellow rail. Like, it's almost straight. It's hard to explain. Pull up the clip. Someone's skating it.
What do you have to say about that?
Technology, dude.
My man's going through the different realms of fear right now. You haven't skated something in a while and you're kind of faced with it? It's a little tough.
Oh my god, what did I pop?
It's crazy. If you are scared, yo, just know this man, he can skate rails a bit, but he doesn't as often, so it's always like kind of new territory to kind of run into. You got it.
Oh. That kind of hurt my inner leg.
For real?
Yeah.
Hey, bitch it for trying it though.
This part's cool though, I wish I fucking played it.
One more. You try one more? If any of you are scared to do stuff, just know. Just think of this man right here. He's not a real guy who skates rails 24/7, but he knows that it isn't that bad, you know? So if you feel like you want to try something, just know you probably got it. Just like that, the bells weren't too bad, and he's hurt, so. And he's going for it, so feel free to try it. That guy over there is a reincarnation of the kid from Ingleside.
Alex, little Alex?
Yeah.
With the good style?
Yeah. Little baggy pants.
Kinda, not really though. I don't know, maybe a little bit, I can kinda see it.
He's just stylish, he just chills, he doesn't really... Doesn't seem like he's like upset. He's just kinda just been riding around cruising, having fun with it. Alex doesn't do like normal shit. That guy doesn't look like he's doing like normal shit either. Kinda just in his own lane, you know?
You made me wanna run it all back. Nobody's ever done me like that. I thought I'd never ever need you. No, all I wanna do is see you. I should've let it up the south pass. Girl, why'd you have to beg me like that? Your love is nothing but a see-through. I tell myself that I should leave you.
Kid, let's go, son. We don't need to be. Hey, y'all. So, just wanted to say thank y'all for watching the video. I didn't really film an outro. I kind of got tired when I came home and kind of just passed out. Beyond that, that was my boy Elijah. Very happy to be dropping videos again. For a while, I kind of get into it, kind of get out, kind of get into it, kind of get out. I really do wish to be more consistent because I've had such a wonderful time skating in general, you know? I do want to have a giveaway at 1,000 subs. Maybe for this FA board. It's really sick. It's a little smaller, so it's not something I'm going to use. It's just something I want to do, something I want to have planned for the future right now because I do have goals and I really do want to reach 1,000 subs. If you have any suggestions for things, let me know. Leave in the comments your favorite artist, maybe your favorite song. Maybe something you liked about the video. If you happen to know someone who is making music or wishes to get their stuff out there, please let me know. Share them this video and maybe we can talk about making something. I don't know, throwing in a little sample or something in there. I would absolutely love to promote whoever. Beyond that, thank y'all for joining, and I hope you have a wonderful time. But this has been it. Later, y'all.